So welcome back, European South for me, Texas campaign. Last time we finally became Russia. Yep, glorious moment, glorious stuff. And I was wondering if we are gonna get this coalition stuff here. Let's see, who do we get in our beautiful coalition? Our friends here. Let's see, Pelim, Perm. Alright. Galicia, Kiev, and Lithuania. So Great Perm doesn't really bother me as well as Pelim, but those guys are gonna be so freaking annoying. It's because obviously I'm gonna focus on those guys. I'm probably gonna, you know, gonna take some provinces, especially from Kiev, I think. Yeah, and if those guys actually gonna make quake, annoy me in this region, it's gonna be just so fucking tedious. Well, anyways, we're colonizing our second colony. Alright, that was oh, civil war in Brittany. Oh, wow. Huh. Well, anyways, I'm gonna grab this depot attack, since why the hell shouldn't I? We got another level of centralization, and it actually gives us more corruption, which I'm not really like this crap, but what can we do, right? We can make additional state. I'm actually think that Smolensk should be our state at this point, just because look at this sexiness. Oh. Warsawski is pretty big, Trapetsky is pretty decent, I guess, province. But yes, Smolensk is this sexy development. Plus, the guy is actually our center of religion, which is kind of strange, I guess, but yeah, I'm gonna make it a state. What is gonna... Oh my goodness. Yeah. I'm gonna pass on this just now. So we're not making... we're not just wasting so much admin power. Actually, how much cash do we gain in Ruthenia? Oh, quite decent, actually. So basically, Ruthenia at this point is the second Novgorod, right? National Bank. I'm gonna stick... minus 5 inflation. Oh, thank you. I'm just gonna stick to the smallest loan possible, just because I usually don't really take loans, you know, myself. It happens automatically, and I don't really want to... No, make myself a fucking. I don't really want to corner myself because of those fucking debts. So yeah, I'm just gonna pick the smallest one. Too few rivals. But no fucking way. Turkish Empire, are you losing to Karaman and what's it called? And Jermian. What the fuck is Jermian? Yeah, I'm sorry for calling, you know, calling names in countries that you, you know, could be probably from, but, whatever. I apologize, and that is what matters, right? Yeah, so making quite some progress here, that's great. Yeah, I told you about the communities, guys. It keeps happening. Right, so looks like Izhevsk is gonna flip to Orthodox finally. What is it? Mordavia is gonna flip, probably. Chuvashia... Still small community. Small here, and none in Bashkiria. Great. Ooh. Expansion east. Alright, that is interesting. I actually think that's just because we grabbed that expansion ideas stuff. Oh, and we're making losing fucking cash. What am I doing? Jesus Christ. Yeah, let's do something like this. Mothball all the forts. We don't really need them. At some point I would like to actually... I would like to make a fort in this region, I think. In this province. But at this point, there's no need to do such things, so we go here. You guys go to the western front, right? Speaking about fronts, what's it called? Hearts of Iron 4, definitely coming, just not right now, I'm really fucking busy right now, not quite sure. Not quite sure how it's gonna be in the future, but right now I just can't fucking record it, right? But it definitely, this game is definitely gonna be played on this channel, and I'm swearing to you guys, we're definitely gonna destroy Germany, fuck USA's ass, with our, you know, Pacific Ocean fleet, which I'm gonna map create, so hopefully I'm gonna create. Actually, speaking of which, United, Soviet Union never had a huge fleet, you know. It's, basically the reason, 60% chance of stability. Oh, come on now. The reason for that was just different, kind of different type of... You lost Donbass, didn't you? You fucking cunt. My goodness, Alisha, you freaking suck, right? Well, that's actually good stuff, since Donbass was in the Azov region. So it's only natural for you guys to lose it. Hopefully they're gonna make this this area, their region. Oh, their state, what am I talking about? You're still not converting, by the way. Why is it so? Unrest, non-accepted culture. Oh, still not accepted culture, huh? Alright. Mercantilism, prestige and crap, and just 40 ducats. What the fuck? Let's go for mercantilism. So doing kind of alright here, I guess. Yeah, well, 11 per year is basically really, really freaking bad. Oh, by the way, development, communications here is gonna be just terrible. Which is kind of historically accurate, I guess. Oh, we still have a college here, what am I? Actually, it's still on the manpower, so, whatever. What fucking ever. Mozhaisk. Mozhaisk. Mozhaisk is... Oh, yeah, here it is. You produce wheat, so... It's only natural for you guys to grab base tax, I guess. And we actually can maybe build some rolls here, since we got that, you know, cost reduction. Yeah, let's actually go for it right away. Actually, first level of roads doesn't really give you much, but it gives you the possibility to build in roads of the next level, right? So, Sibir. I guess we could... Oh, fuck me, those are Sunni provinces. Ural region. Oh, this is different region. Yeah, great. Ишим. Maybe we could actually, maybe we could release someone from kind of this area. First of all, we don't really have the possibility to release someone. Well, not the possibility, the kind of the slot of the diplomatic slot to do such things. Which is a shame, if you ask me. Oh, minus 2%. Come on now, just do it already. Edict of Tolerance. Come on now. Come on. Like the fucking Arnold Schwarzenegger's accent. Yeah, I can't really kind of can't really do this accent. Come on. Now it's like too distorted. Rank reduced. What the fuck? The kingdom. Are you fucking kidding me? That is bullshit. Yeah, so we basically lost that that additional merchant. It's a very imperial crown. What do we need? A number of cities, at least 100. How many do we have now? Oh, 64. Well, I guess it's it is kind of... Wait, what? Yeah, I guess it is... It is fair, right? Alright, Pskov, you're just squeezing my balls here, come on now. Will you please convert? Lutheran Church leadership. Can I just kind of can I make you independent in terms of kind of the church relationship? No, you have to you have to ask for it. Oh well, oh well. No, can't do much about it, so no. Might as well just forget about it. Almost done converting this stuff. Almost done converting this stuff, which is great. Yeah, obviously not making much progress here. Oh fucking hell, yes. Yes. So let's see. We can basically make our state, make our capital, kind of a bureaucratic center of the whole empire. Well, we're not empire anymore. I guess the whole kingdom, the whole fucking tsardom, right? It should be tsardom, not a fucking kingdom. Well, anyways, I'm just being salty right now. Yes, obviously I'm gonna grab this stuff. We got some development from this decision, but what's more important, we got civil services here. Civil services are basically gold, right? It's the same mechanic here. I'm actually getting some nice cash from this crap. Oh my fucking goodness, no way. Holy crap. Oh well, we're fucking rich now, right? That is great. That is absolutely, totally great. Oh, yeah, that's just great. I guess we could maybe grab some stuff here. Let's call that just prestige. That's totally decent. Oh yeah, 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 yeah. I don't really fucking care. Grant monopoly charters, 6 support, and expand register. All right, that should give us quite some cash. Yeah, we're almost getting 20 ducats per month. Jeez, that is massive, right? Yeah, I'm actually gonna. Let me just check. I'm actually gonna force background calculations. I'm not quite sure if this calculates the religion stuff. Yeah, looks like it doesn't. Calculates only communications. So I guess we're just gonna wait. Which is decent, well, kind of decent. So the question is, should I wait for should I accumulate some money for those events of province production stuff, or should I just build tons of roads? You know what I'm gonna do? I'm actually gonna wait for a university. Yeah, that is a needed stuff for our capital. I guess we could even build some in Novgorod or Smolensk Zemla, or even Chadrin at this point. Well, can't build much in Chadrin just because, well, the guy just built some fucking training fields here. What the hell? I'm actually gonna destroy this completely. Come on now. Yeah, you know what? I'm actually gonna build a. Oh, see, yeah, I see now. I'm actually gonna build roads, I think, this region. So, okay. Why is this so. Oh, no, not gonna build it. Actually. Why is it so kind of important to build some roads here? Just because, you see. Oh my goodness, great. Renaissance genius. Alright. 30 decades means 30. Fucking hell, that is interesting. I'm definitely gonna grab the admin stuff. Idea cost, well, not really interesting in this. Oh, just 50 decades. Obviously I'm gonna go for admin technology. Since it is quite important to grab this level. Well, first of all, number of states goes up by 2, which is quite decent. Next batch of states is gonna we're gonna get at level 21, which is far away from us, quite far away from us. Question is, should I grab this crap for Kazan? Huh. I actually, you know what? I actually could feed this region to Kazan. Since he's actually making some good progress converting those territories. It actually could be done, you know what? It could be done. Well, he's not making, he's not making much progress here, but he's doing it eventually, and this is what matters, right? He converted Tchevsk. No. It looks like he converted Tchevsk. Right, almost. What now? Basically 150 settlers left, which is pretty decent, I guess. Alright, can we send some guys to Kem? That's the question I'm asking. Establish Russian Patriarchate. Lose 50 admin power, gain some prestige and legitimacy. You know what? This point... Nah, screw it. I'm actually quite positive that that state centralization event is broken in the version I'm playing, so I'm actually gonna grab... I'm actually gonna download the latest patch next time. No, I'm not quite sure if this is gonna fuck up my campaign, hopefully not, but yeah, just saying. Build a great cathedral. Ooh, local mission restraint. Oh no, just straight in Moscow, so it doesn't really help me much. I'm just gonna hide this event. I'm not gonna donate state church. State lands to the church, just because it's stupid. It was heretics to convert. Ooh. Spell Orthodox heretics. Alright. Spell Catholics, Jews, Sinis, Buddhists. I guess we could expel Sunnis, because Sunnis are kind of the biggest minority we have in Russia right now. Catholics are, I think, the second in size. Actually gonna go for Sunnis, right? I'm quite positive that Russia never expelled Jews. I might be wrong, but it's kind of never happened, as far as I know. They never got the privileges, the good... Should I say the good quality of living? But they never got expelled. Never got expelled either, so I don't know. Yeah, relationship with the Sunnis, Sunni minorities, were kind of. Should I say? What's the word I'm looking for here? Kind of. Fucking hell, I forgot the word. The fuck. Oh my goodness, yeah, my English is so bad today. I don't know what is happening in my head. Hopefully I'm not like... It's not a fucking mental illness or something. No, I'm talking about not a mental illness, but kind of a brain health. But nah, whatever. I'm just gonna shut up right now, damaged by plague. So, Alesha did lose of those... All that Alesha lose was Donbass. I think that's the proper English, hopefully. That's alright, actually. Don't really mind that crap. Emergency tithe. Show them mercy. Ooh, fucking hell. Shows. Oh my goodness gracious. Expansion. Just intolerance will be removed. You know what? I'm actually gonna grab this stuff. Yeah, you know what? I'm actually gonna grab it. Yeah, I know, I'm a whore. Yeah, I just sold my religion. Yeah, I know. But, you know, 20 fucking ducats, it's pretty decent. Well, at this point, it's basically like, what? It's basically like a year of waiting. But still, it's just gonna boost our stuff here. Oh yeah, lose some sailors. I don't fucking mind losing sailors. Yeah, I'm gonna build a university at Moscow. Yeah, still freaking far away from this event. No, 7% chance of appearing gold in Tarusa. That's pretty decent, I guess. But no thank you. At this point, no thanks. Yeah, just a good Russian man, I guess, by the hell out. Gives us more relationship with them, which is always good. Come on now. Come on, do it. Well, I'm not gonna waste admin points at this point. Yeah, really. Right, that was no pun intended, I guess. That wasn't a pun, that was just a horrible English, I think. Well, whatever. I'm just gonna grab this humanism. humanistic Russia. That sounds extremely funny. Extremely fucking what's it called? At least isn't defensive, it's just really stereotypical. Just because at some by the 19th century, you know, Russia is really cold, was really cold. Ooh, hello. It was called Prison of Nations, I think it's called. Something like this. It wasn't just Russia the prison of nations, right? For example, Great Britain was a prison of nations too, just because, well, Ireland was a kind of a shitty region. What else? Southern Africa region wasn't really developed too. Ooh, alright. Oh, we just flipped the what we got here. Actually, never mind. Wait, what? We'll go with HRMC. What the fuck? So you just flipped back to Sunia. Oh, come on, that is bullshit. That is bull freaking shit. Alright, oh, still making some cash. Some decent cash. Well, no, first of all, let's grab the technology, and then grab this crap. Yeah, we're losing autonomy anyways, so what the fuck. Yeah, it's gonna be pretty much costly to do this stuff. Actually, let me see. Why are we not losing so much corruption here? Yeah, you see, church property is quite bad. Decent communications, gives us lots of autonomy. And there's not much possibilities to improve communications here. That's the problem here. Smolensk requests autocephaly. Smolensk. Oh no, Smolensk, you can kiss my ass, right? 5 decades? don't really want 5 decades. Oh yes. Yeah, and in the next level we're actually gonna get, oh yeah, beautiful. Get some, another idea group, and I'm actually gonna focus on Neville ideas, I think. I know it is kind of stupid for Russia to go for naval stuff, but I really want that. What we got here? Oh, beautiful. Lithuania is no longer in coalition, so that actually means we could maybe attack those guys. So basically, go with Lithuania and Poland, right? I could actually maybe grab Zhytomyr and Mozyrets, please? I'm not sure, actually. Yeah, communications here gonna be pretty fucking bad, right? I'm just saying. Oh, plus we have Principality of Kiev. Well, anyways, let's see. We have tons of states. You see, the problem here is that to convert... Oh, Golden Horde just annexed Sibir. That's interesting. This is all Ural province, Ural area, right? Yes, it is. Yeah, I think I'm actually gonna give Kazan just a shit ton of states in this area. In the meantime, I'm gonna wait, well, for the possibility of Pskov, you know, to convert this process. Yeah, I guess I could annex him right away, but nah. I had so many troubles with this guy, so what the hell. At this point, might as well wait just a little bit longer. He's not really developing this this region, by the way. It kinda sucks, I guess. Eh, whatever. Well, let's see. Let's see. We have two more possible states, right? Smolensk is already my state. I think I would like to grab this East Dnipro as a state and Kyiv. Because they're pretty decent, you know what? Oh, some more cash. They gain loyalty or stability modifier. Well, it is basically about 6 months of waiting. Nah, screw it, screw it. At this point, might as well grab the loyalty, right? Oh my goodness, my camera is going nuts just because I'm trying to kind of scroll the map and the game lags. So yeah, it's kind of horrible. So we still have only 4 swords, right? What is it? The pomos, right? Yes, only 4. Yeah, if only we were empire, we'll give +1 from that government rank and stuff. But we're not empire. Oh crap. Oh shit, wait. What? Oh, is it because centralization? No fucking way. Wait, what? It is increased by 0.07. Well, our advisors reduce it by 0.07. What the f... What? Excuse me, kind of, I'm fucking lost now. What the shit? I'm not quite sure what's going on. So, if you guys can tell me what is happening here, I would like to hear you out. But that is so freaking strange. You know what, I'm actually gonna give Kazan some cash, just because I would like that free fort here, so maybe some cash would, you know, kind of help him out. No, he's building some crap. And not creating Kremlin and Kazan. What the f... Capital in Kazan at peace, one of the following must be true. Military engineer, army organizer, ruler has military skill at least 3, stability at least 1. 20 ducats and military power. So let's see, what is it? So you have the military skill, right? You just need cash, is that what you're asking? No, I don't want to gain church influence, thank you. For 1 year we're gonna get some shitty debuffs, I guess, but nah, what the hell. One of the following must be true. Stability is this -1. It's hopefully not gonna happen. Thank you. I was fucking reading. Блин. Broke the ocean, it was 10, not gonna happen, hopefully not gonna happen, is bankrupt, no thank you, have an inquisitor, well, it's kinda useless to have an inquisitor at this point. Piety is at least 60, that could be the true actually, that could be it, that could be it. Oh, the fallen mother true, have less devotion than 60, oh, that's a democracy, have a legitimacy, oh, less than 60. Right. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Alright, so I'm gonna insult you at this point. Yeah, just screw you guys. I'm going home. Come on, guy. Don't you want that sexy province of Smolensk? Come on now. Come on. You know you want. No. I want. You know it. You know you want it. Come on. Just grab it. Come on. Just declare war. Come on now. Come on. Come on, do it, come on! Oh, come on, you're not pussy, are you? Oh my goodness. Ooh, actually, if I declare war on Kiev... Actually, why am I not why am I not building spy networks here? That is the question. Why am I... Jeez, I'm so like... I'm so lazy, I'm so... I don't know. Not really focusing on this crap, so... Yeah, that's... That's the reason, mostly. Alright, so less than 80 guys here. Almost done. Well, wheat sucks, but... What can we do, right? I guess Severn Rao is gonna give me iron, or... Oh yeah, beautiful. Iron or copper, or hopefully. Copper is really good, by the way. Decent price, and I think it gives us decent strategic... what's it called? Strategic bonus, or whatever it's called. Oh, by the way, charts. Let's see, we got Ukanushka, almost 5%, which is interesting. Don't pause the game, by the way. Mostly, we got Russian culture, we got some Novgorodian guys, and... What? Oh, looks like Perman guys have the same color as Russian guys, which is interesting. Mostly we're producing wheat, some lumber, I guess, 10%, iron, 8%, four, almost 11%, and some crap, I guess. Wait, what? Architecture it was? Oh no, epic culture, alright. Civil services, well, 1.5. Almost all of our provinces are cores. Yeah, come on, no. Shit knows, where the fuck is it? Yeah, strategic goods. Let's see, copper. For the. Well, I take that back. That is crap, total crap. Oh, not total crap, but it's pretty bad, right? Chu is winning producer. They produce 12% and we produce 0.2. Oh my goodness gracious. Yeah, it's pretty bad. That is pretty fucking bad, right? Alright. Yeah, let's go for Udmurtia, I guess. Why the hell not? So since this guy has been completely overrun by what appears to be what pleasure? Persian block, kind of. Actually, never mind. Magu is stunned, which is this small crap. Pelim. What the fuck? Pelim is attacking. No way. What the hell? Pelim is attacking Golden Horde. What the fuck? Alright, so what do I want from Golden Horde? I want, first of all, those two provinces. I think. To Kazani, obviously. Yeah, Kazani is doing. Kind of good job in converting, so might as well grab some pro. Might as well grab. Oh, come on now, what the. Oh crap. Well, he converted Jevsk, so well, it's not so bad, I guess. Yeah, I'm gonna actually grab some provinces for him. For his ass. Let's see, definitely grabbing those two provinces. Might as well grab some from Ishim, right? Let me just State. No, areas. I need fucking areas. Why the hell states are not showing states, I wonder. Let's see, Shim is quite quite sizable. Kazakhstan is actually quite a huge one. Well, Ural is just massive, but I don't think it is possible for us to kind of give him those lands. Yeah, I don't think it is possible. Plus, I don't really want to waste lots of admin points on this prep. Although there's one, yeah, you're gonna, he's probably gonna make it a state eventually. Yeah, I don't know. Ural was a huge one. Ural was a really huge, huge area in terms of kind of geographically size, right? Geographical size, but in terms of development, it kind of sucks actually. We got basically 20 here. Yeah, it sucks. It sucks big time, right? So much for Siberia. Op. It's gonna be a bitch to convert this process. I'm telling you guys. I'm just telling you. Right, at this point, the guy has no allies. I'm basically worried about is that coalition that could possibly fire here, but I hope that Tectonic Code is actually gonna back me up here, so yeah. Well, no, let's declare war, and then I'm actually gonna improve relationship. Declare war. Yeah, obviously he wants expansionist. Oh. Yeah, we got that sexy, not sexy. got that sexy Casas Belli here. Let's see, I want to grab my ass. Can I do it? Yes, I can. Yep, let's do this. Mostly, obviously, I'm gonna grab everything for Kazan. Don't really want those promises for myself, since they are basically kind of sucks. They are Sunni, you have to convert them, blah blah blah. So there's no real need in this grab. Yeah, I'm gonna keep those forts active, just because I really think that this coalition might fire here. Yeah, you guys go to Tambov. You guys go here, you guys go to Tabari, it is? I don't know. And I'm actually gonna pause the video here, since this, I think, the length of the video is alright. Plus, I can have to, you know, make some businesses here. So, anyways, thank you guys for watching. I kind of apologize for any video at this cliffhanger, but well, shit happens, right? So hopefully I'm gonna grab this centralization fix. Hopefully, if I'm not gonna forget about it. So I'm gonna thank you guys for watching. Leave a like if you liked the video. Hopefully you did. Subscribe if you want to see more of this crap. And I guess I'll see you next time, right?